It is indeed a very great pleasure for me to be present here today at what my joint secretary tells me is one of the most outstanding events in the country in any year. We are all very proud of our poultry sector. It is a very, very major source of nutrition, good nutrition, affordable nutrition to our people. It is a very, very, very essential part of our food security strategy. And I must say that our industry and our poultry farmers, they have all risen to the challenge splendidly, most handsomely. I have been told that poultry industry today is perhaps completely state of the art, and it could compare with anything else, anywhere else in the world. And that is indeed something extremely gratifying. I am here to see some of those achievements today, and I really look forward to it. We have already taken a lot of time. I am sure all of us are eager. I am very eager to carry on to the exhibition. Therefore, with these very few words, I now thank the organizers for this splendid, splendid ceremony. Thank you very much.